degrees of CO2 output at different farms depending on their production methods.
I think as well some farmers may see their own enterprise as such a small parcel of total emissions as well.
At the moment we don't have any programs or any new initiatives to reduce carbon on the farm.
There's a lot of information, there's not really much hands-on stuff.
So what's the question?
Yeah.
Don't say that again.
Can I start again? Sorry about that.